Travers, but today I'm Hølborn, doing a Earthrise stream. I'm a member of the Earthwork Music Collective, and I'm coming to you live via Higher Grounds Facebook page. We've got this little collaboration thing going on called Earthrise Morning, where every Monday at 9 a.m. we've got a different Earthwork artist doing one of these things. It's a cool way to, like, you know, start the day, all that good stuff. I would have one of the cups of coffee that Higher Ground sent me for this, but we, like, immediately destroyed it. It did not last very long at all. Higher Grounds, it's an organic fair trade coffee roastery in Traverse City, founded by Chris Trader, who's a good friend of the collective. Music community, human connection, and social justice are all, like, key points of Higher Grounds, which is great. That's what we're about too in Earthwork. And the collaboration between us and them was just a natural extension of the work that Earthwork and Higher Grounds have been doing together in a, like, one capacity or another for a really long time. Earthrise is a photograph. The term came from a photograph that was taken in 1968 when astronauts were on the moon and they could see the Earth, and it looked like the Earth was rising above the moon. It was this really cool effect. And Higher Grounds has a great blog post that, after this stream is over, I'm going to paste the link in one of the comments for you guys to check out. And they're talking about how they take the meaning as, like, how everything is just really small on Earth, and it's a good excuse to look at that and be like, man, like, a lot of issues, like Black Lives Matter and things, like, they're so important, and it seems so easy to solve. You know, it's not hard to not be racist. So normally I would be playing folk music and stuff, but with this project so deeply rooted in an old NASA photo, it only made sense for me to take out my electronic side project. Got the NASA space suit on. Gonna play some electronic music for you guys. Some down-tempo stuff to help start your day. We're gonna get right into that. These songs are brand new. Thank you. These songs are so new that, like, nobody has heard them before. And I just made them yesterday for this stream. Thank you. see if the tonal center of this song, you multiplied it by a trillion, you would get the color green. So that song was called Green, or it'd be almost a shade of green, it'd be close. Green is closer to C sharp, and C sharp is a lot harder to play in. This next song is called Blue, for the same reason. If you multiply this tonal center by a trillion, you would get the color blue. Of course, these are the two colors that best represent Earth. So wonderful to be a part of this whole Earthwork Higher Grounds collaboration. I was involved with the steering committee, which was us at Earthwork trying to organize like a rebranding and what we wanted to do with things. So I had the opportunity to talk a lot with the Higher Grounds people when this idea was kind of hatching, and it was so wonderful to get to meet all of those incredible people. And now I get to go to Higher Grounds on a semi-regular-ish basis for Earthwork store-related things. And Higher Grounds has always been my favorite coffee shop. So it's exciting that I get to be there more often. We at Earthwork and Higher Grounds really believe in the power of music to connect and inspire people. And like I said, this is a weekly thing, so make sure you tune in next Monday for another Earthwork artist to come and play some music for you and just do this kind of thing where we're just hanging out early one morning. Well, early for a musician at least. This is the earliest I've had to wake up in a long time. Thank you guys so much. If you want to watch this one or any of the other videos that have already happened, they're going to be on the Facebook page as well as Higher Grounds YouTube channel. And with that, I'm going to leave you guys to the rest of your day. Thank you so much for tuning in.